Hey guys, it's Crazy Doctor Zen.
Okay.
I got a dog here in my mouth.
Dog, you will regret if you try to eat this. And I know you will. Because it's you and you always have a bad stomach everywhere. But is it dog food?
You're talking about fucking dog food. Okay,
he has trouble with everything.
If you find... Are they following me? Am I supposed to lead them back to civilization?
Maybe.
Great timing. Thanks for the assist.
They're still following you.
It's all... I'm supposed to lead them over here? I guess it's not too bad. I am Zed. Hear me run. They ran into a wall. I don't think I'm supposed to lead him over here.
The Scourge may have to stabilize this remnant side pathfinder.
We've got targets!
Pathfinder!
We made a mistake.
Danny, was it? You're safe now.
Remnant are horrible. I don't know how anyone gets anything done here. I'm done with that, but Eos won't beat me. I'm going into first contact. The Ket can't be worse. This time, I'm set for sure.
I think we should have paid you to study for Arcana.
I think I can load. I don't know how far back I would need to load. He might wind up dead.
Yeah, I hope
so. So, it's either go back, either to three, you know, here, or risk him dying. I want to point this out. I want to point this out. You don't need to get up close to study remnant.
Yeah, you don't have to get up close. You can study dead ones.
He got up close and was studying live remnant. Right in front of the fan again. Oh shit. No, not far enough. Hey.
Great day to be alive, Pathfinder.
Yeah, not far enough.
To have purpose.
Shit. So we're gonna have to go back to the mission. That might be far enough. Yeah, I can actually skip this part now. Because I already have it on video.
Back where we really started.
Yeah, I can just skip this. You need that all day. That's what he said when I was skipping. I don't know how turn actually turns out anymore. He got in trouble. He's a tech. He shouldn't have had trouble with the remnant tech. Know what I mean?
What do I even do? Sorry, friend, but the Pathfinder.
That's a new one. Usually I get one finally showed.
Are you kidding? Everyone knows you. You're why we're here. And I sure am. Here. Danny Messier. Couldn't wait to be deployed, but I thought the shuttle would take a little longer. Hoped, actually. Pathfinder, what do I do? A whole world is too much potential.
Have you studied flora and fauna?
That's clueless. That was logical, and this is, duty, I think.
Yeah.
But if he studies this, he has a chance to run into those big things.
Yeah.
And if he studies this, he goes to this and might die.
If it just started on the cat.
You think? You think that's safe? Kill him anyway?
Yeah. We might just do him with any of these.
What is flora and fauna?
Plant and animal.
No. I know one's plant, I don't think the other is animal.
I'm pretty sure flora and fauna is
Which one?
It's just if I think he wouldn't get too far in
the I don't know, Danny. Plants and bugs?
Well, yeah, actually. That's a good idea. Can't live here if we don't understand it.
It wasn't animals, it was bugs.
Great day to be alive, Pathfinder.
I didn't remember.
To have
remember
purpose.
Some kind of creature.
That it was little fucking bugs?
Yeah. I forgot that part of the word bugs. It's been a while.
Well, I didn't think it was animals, so I was kinda right. I bet you a lot of people think we're really stupid for doing this. Not wanting to get him killed! Ah, son of a... I fell in the hole. Yeah, we ran off to go to the bathroom, but someone was always in here to talk to the people and do stuff. Which might happen again, because now I feel like I have to poop.
Someone left a warning. Looks like a work crew thinks they can take control of the remnant.
That's the recipe for trouble.
Work crew rosters are posted publicly.
The datapad mentioned medbay. A little work, we could find where to catch up with them.
Arrow, what are you doing?
do them?
Yeah. About what? Being bored myself.
Yeah. I told you it wouldn't take me long, though. A lot of people would say I didn't actually poop since I went so fast.
Well, some people just poop really fast. When I was in high school, I did. Because I had 5 minutes to get from one place to another.
Well, my intestine is coated.
This definitely treated wounds caused by a remnant. That data pad said the work crew tried to control them.
Sand particles were removed from the...
The wounds.
Yeah.
Sand particles. Pathfinder.
Pathfinder, Darkett, Tervian. I understand I was pulled from cryo ahead of schedule. My family is grateful. But I consider it my debt.
Everyone gets out eventually.
That may be, but the least I can do is show you the benefit. I'm Exo Studies now, but in a former life, let's say I knew tactics. If I supplied the Ket on this planet, I'd drifted in, and there's only so many gravitational paths. Here's some navs to check for anomalies. Good hunting, Pathfinder.
Look who it is.
Nav points of lost supplies noted, Pathfinder.
Not busting our tails on viability to let resources go so easy. Let's check it out.
Pathfinder. Pathfinder. Jacob Mitney, research and development. My team's just getting set up here, but we've made a discovery you might want to check out.
All ears.
We've put together a blueprint for augmenting your armor plating. Uploading it now. If you can collect the necessary resources from around Eos, it should work.
Is this a sure thing, Mitney, or just pie in the sky?
I have no interest in wasting your time. This could form the basis for armor production across the initiative. Scrounge safely, Pathfinder.
Yeah, I'm a guinea pig.
I hear you're to thank for our physics-defying atmosphere probe.
New galaxy. Doesn't really matter. Are you listening to this shit?
But I don't know what's causing. Our seismic survey. Just be careful. The tremors are getting worse. Anything else before you go?
It just did it again. Vibrated again.
Yeah.
Pathfinder, mind giving me your opinion on this? I'm planning classes for our first school. When we have one. Some say we shouldn't teach Milky Way history. All irrelevant now, apparently.
We were all shaped by that history. Our children deserve to know how and why.
Agreed. Maybe you'll change a few minds. Thanks for stopping.
Because here's the thing, if you stop teaching Milky Way history, you're not going to teach them about the Pathfinders. Or Pathfinders.
Also, they can learn from the mistakes of the past. Although, there is a saying, history is
to yourself. The best way I can put it is my people and her people. Yeah. When we first started going to outer space to explore and learn new things, They attacked us. Here's their reasoning behind it. If you see a child reaching to touch a fire, wouldn't you slap his hand away from it? A, we're not fucking children, and B, we could sue you for that. They considered us a lesser species because we were so young. We're one of the youngest species.
Work rosters. That data pad mentioned the name Jennings.
We live here, very Axel short.
Jennings, assigned to set up weather monitoring devices all over the desert.
Only one.
They live to be a thousand to a billion to, you know.
Let's go.
They live a really long time, and they consider us children because we live such a short lifespan.
Well, technically,
then we are. But here's the difference. They may have all the time in the world to learn how to do stuff, but we have the drive because we have such short time. What does that do? Press that button to enable or stability. What is that supposed to mean?
Is it the hell would you ever fucking activate that?
To do this?
Pathfinder, this area can be mined for resources. You can extract minerals via your mining interface.
Yeah, I'm supposed to keep this airborne for 35 seconds. If I jump off too big of a cliff, I will die when I hit the ground. It will make me reset, and that won't count.
No sign of that work crew, but someone left their gear behind. Wait, I've got an open comm channel.
Easy money. Once the electrical charge builds up, we'll have ourselves some nice...
Obedient remnant. You see what I mean? It's really hard to tell
hostiles ahead.
How you can do it, you see? And it doesn't give you enough boosters to slow your descent. Well, how badly do you think the arrows are making noise
again?
Looks
like we have some scavenger animals in our lost supply crates. Heads up, looks like a Kek construct.
Huh?
I'm not real romantic about road hazards. Interesting rocks are just as bad for the nomad.
Water and weather.
That's why I'm using the boost. And I run out of boost. Or do you mean my actual voice? Which do you mean, the game or me?
Game.
Help us! Please!
You see, I know what you see what I mean? I don't even stand a chance against those shoot beam dudes. Yeah. The only way I would stand a chance is if I was constantly doing this. The problem with doing that is...
Reload!
Once they notice you... You're kind of screwed. A lot more of them are dead than you think. Here, one there.
One down there. Four.
What the fuck?
What?
That's the guy I need to talk to.
Where is he going? Oh, here he comes.
Great timing. Thanks for the assist.
Your experiment with the remnant didn't work out.
Huh. Okay, who squealed? Gasparic? Yeah, I bet. These remnant could plow our fields, protect us from the Ket. You control them, why shouldn't we?
How many people need to get hurt before you stop this?
Pathfinder's got a point, Jennings.
Fine. But you can't protect us all the time, Pathfinder. Out here, we need every edge we can get.
I think we'll lay
it through. Okay, I don't...
We did have a reasonable meaning to do so.
For protection? Not entirely. That wasn't his entire reason for doing what he was doing.
He said protection and farming.
Yeah. So they can plow the fields. They can do this. They can do that. They can do everything. And we can sit on our asses and grow fat.
Oh yeah, but if someone is a
even a legitimate reason can backfire.
Yeah, legitimate.
My senses read a mineral not found in my database, Pathfinder.
That's something we can scan for Chief Lucan?
It would improve his geophysics VI considerably.
Apparently Buzz wants to chat as well.
Wait. Wonder what's down there.
6 minutes. My blankets. The big one? The brown one?
Yeah.
Smells like urine.
Blood.
So she...
I knew it was a long shot. But I still held hope she was alive. All we can do is turn this into Prodromos, like she wanted.
She didn't die from radiation.
Remnants.
Something else got her. So, yeah, something else got her. And you can't go through the door.
Remnants, cat.
The wildlife.
Yeah.
The turret up here.
Yeah,
that's not really a turret. Whoops.
Well, that gets us a step closer.
That's not true, so wasn't that.
A step closer to what? I still don't know what that doing that did.
I see one again. One. One.
This could get ugly.
Oh, there we go. It never opened before. I pressed the button and it didn't open. I know I'm missing them. The limb's gone. I think this got her. I think that got her.
Yeah.
got them all.
Okay.
Drax the Destroyer. He'd be very upset. In his mind, there can only be one Destroyer, and that's him. Anything else named Destroyer? You must fight it.
Oh, no.
Okay.
I don't really care for it.
Can go there. And then it's that one.
Hey, I'm getting better at this.
It's frickin' Sudoku. How can you not be good at Sudoku?
Being frozen for 400 years? I hate all the fucking rumors going around about this game already. I already told you one of them. The newest one is one of you have cancer, like your mother had cancer. But here's the problem! They're twins! This was Crazy Doctor Zed. We will see you in the next episode.